The atmosphere is dusty at the moment, so please take care if you have asthma or any other chronic lung conditions. Refrain from going outside, particularly to take exercise. And if you have to go outside, please wear a mask, preferably a medical mask, and if not, a handkerchief or cloth to protect the nose and mouth. Dust can also cause irritation to the eyes. If you have any medical symptoms, please do seek medical advice. Although the risk is low, if there is any volcanic ash within the dust, this can have a similar effect to irritate the airways, nose, and eyes. The most important thing to remember is that the risk to our health is very low.